selfish ghost.
Just for kicks, after TD pass, Falcons Mohamed Senu lobbies for field goal chance. Senu admitted Friday he's playfully lobbied for an opportunity to kick, as coach Dan Quinn revealed to the media earlier in the week. Senu handled the punting along with playing quarterback and wide receiver at South Brunswick High School in New Jersey. A couple years ago, Senu said he was messing around at his alma mater, Rutgers, and kicked a 60-yard field goal. Maybe Falcons special teams coach Keith Armstrong could use Senu in an emergency if veteran Matt Bryant is unable to go. Bryant's career long is 62 yards. By the way, I'd be out there joking with coach Armstrong. We always have a good time, Senu said. When he calls for the second group, I'd be like, oh, you need me to kick, coach. Just joking around. Just have a good time with it. Armstrong assessed Senu's kicking kills, based on what he's seen in practice. Outstanding kicker, Armstrong said with a smile. If he decided to change positions, he's got a chance to become a Pro Bowl kicker, laugh. Honestly, with the soccer background that he has, he can do some things with the football which are pretty cool. You always have an emergency guy that can do that for you. The last guy I had to do that for me was Wes Welker in Miami, against the Patriots. I think he was the first to catch a pass, kick a field goal, kick off, and punt. But it's really good to have a guy like Mohamed, who has that skill set and can actually, legitimately kick a ball. Armstrong has grown accustomed to being nudged by Senu. Every now and then, he'll be out on a Friday, and I'll be looking, and I'll say, I thought they're kicking inside. And I look over, and I see a ball in the air, and it's him. But he's got the skill set, and he loves it. And he's always asking, let me know when you're ready, let me know when you're ready. It's good to know, sometimes. You may need it. You never know. Next man up. Senu enters Sunday's game against the Minnesota Vikings, 9-2, with 452 receiving yards on 45 catches, second on the team behind Jones, 1,039 yards on 66 catches. Senu leads the Falcons, 7-4, with 4 touchdown receptions, has a 158.3 passer rating following his touchdown pass out of the Wildcat, and also has 2 rushes for 7 yards with 2 first downs. We know his talent, wide receivers coach Raheem Morris said of the 28-year-old. We know he can throw. We know he can catch. We know he can run. We know he can kick. He can do a lot of things. Never heard him sing, but he brings a lot of versatility to us.